Welcome to the third episode of The Tech Icon. Hi, my name is Chitra.
Hello, my name is Aditya, and we're going to be your hosts for the show.
Our guest today is Justin Borgman, a fearless leader who defied all odds stacked against him to become a pioneer in the field of data and analytics. You raised your Series D at a valuation of $3.35 billion when the market was relatively tight. How did you do it? And what are your top three tips for founders out there?
The most important things are going after a big enough market, first and foremost. That's what at least venture investors want to see. The team itself, can this team actually execute? Do they know this stuff? Are they experienced? And then, of course, the product. But really, the product kind of comes in third place for the simple reason that that product may change 10 times as you build that company. The market and the team are probably the more consistent things. And so I think investors appropriately weight those pretty heavily.
Okay, let's dive into your educational journey and get some advice for students out there.